Ja, for faen! Og så clean shooting etter first shooting. Fourth position! Just 5 seconds behind Tarjei Bø, who's in second place at the moment.
Oh. Hey!
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 Another penalty loop for Arndt Pfeiffer. 2 in total today. Så venter vi på Henrik Dabellund, fjorårsvinneren, opp til 1,9. Og han på andre plass. Det tredobbelt norsk! Johannes. Hoppa på skive nummer 16, target number 16. En runde på Erlend Bjøntegård. Og en penalty loop for Erlend Bjøntegård. En penalty loop for Henrik Gabelund. En runde på Henrik Gabelund. Det er bra skyting det, Henrik. Philip Navrat with a good time at target number 2 from Germany.
That's awesome.
German flag signal from Roman Rees to the finish.
Seremoni for BMW IBU Verdenscup Sprint for Men. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now have the prize giving ceremony for BMW IBU World Cup Sprint for Men. The medals and flowers from Floris are handed over by Dagmar Agerasjok, IBU board member. And the prizes are handed over by Trine Skei Grande, Minister of Culture and Equality. Number three, representing France, Quentin Fillon-Mayer. Representing Italy, Lucas Hofer. In first place, I'm the winner, representing Norway, Norge, Johannes Tignes Bø. Liste. In fifth place, representing Norway, Tarjei Bø. Og på sjette plass, in sixth place, representing Germany, Benedikt Doe.